So we are starting with the turbidity experiment. So for that we have used the instrument called nephelometer. Now this nephelometer also needs to be calibrated. So for that we are using two solutions. First, of course, the distilled water. So the distilled water, when we use the distilled water, we have to have zero turbidity, or we have to set it to zero value. So we are putting the distilled water in the slit. Now we will adjust it to zero. Yeah, so the instrument is set to zero. Now we will put the other solution, standard solution of 100 NTU turbidity. So this particular solution prepared is having turbidity of 100 NTU. So again we will put it in the nephelometer. The nasal tube is required to be cleaned from outside. Adjust it to 100 with fine adjustment. So 0 and 100, we have calibrated the instrument.